was listening to disturbing stuff about them wanting to try to dox parents that are trying to say, you know, what they want for their children. And yeah, that's kind of creepy. Like, almost like electronic spying or whatever like that. But I just want to tell you something real simple. Any kind of electronic device that's attached to a network can be used to spy on you. It's a simple thing. Ever since the Patriot Act basically allowed people, if you enter in certain keywords or you search for certain things, they can issue a warrant. And half the time they don't even get the FISA warrant to do this, but they will issue a warrant to spy on your phone or your electronic devices. So the only way to really stop that is to stop the output and input of information from your device. And the way you do that is with something called a Faraday cage. And usually Faraday cages are made out of copper, but you don't have to make it out of copper. It can be a steel box with steel wool to interfere with all the, with both transmission and receiving. So if you're worried about your electronic device, build yourself a Faraday cage. All it is a steel box and steel wool. Fine steel wool. Make sure you fluff it up, because it's the signal will get this will be broken apart when it's trying to enter the cage of steel. Usually it's copper, but steel works. I already tested it. The way I do for my phone, if I don't feel like being monitored for the night, I wrap my phone in steel wool, put it in an ammo box, and close it. And I use my Bluetooth device to make sure that the device disconnects from my phone. Because usually a Bluetooth connection, because it's a closer proximity, is a lot stronger than a network connection. So if it can block off a Bluetooth connection, you're pretty secure that you're not being monitored by an actual network connection. Anyway, Jones out.